Look, in New South Wales, there's a really big problem brewing between farmers and the state government. And this is an amazing report today in the Daily Telegraph. New South Wales farmers are accusing the Labor state government of bullying them into acquiring their land for transmission lines as part of a renewable energy target zones. And the problem is that the farmers aren't even, I mean, it's a problem enough that they're acquiring their land, Piers, but the problem here is that the farmers aren't even given a say in where these transmission lines should run. And some farmers are saying that where the lines are running is going to affect their growing of crops or, you know, their farming land, and it's actually going to cost them money. This is really going to be a bit of dispute, and you've got a feel for those farmers. Can you imagine someone coming into your home and saying, we're running a transmission line here, and you get no say about where it's going?
Well, the Labor Party has no understanding of the rural community whatsoever. Let's get that straight. They don't understand how food is produced. By demanding the right to run ridiculous transmission lines to connect up to intermittent power sources, the solar, for example, is going to cover vast acres, areas larger than European nations, if it wants to meet net zero, and then it's got to connect it to huge batteries, which have a very short life cycle. In fact, you know, if there was a major blackout in a city the size of Melbourne or Sydney, they'd last an hour and a half at most. Then you have these stupid windmills, which they want to clear ridgetops for, and what we do know is that they shred birds, migratory birds, in enormous numbers. We've seen this across Europe, and a couple of European nations are already dismantling their wind towers because of the damage they're doing to the ecology and environment.